get some food. I could videotape you getting some food.
Debido a la cuestión del aeropuerto, que hay que ir al aeropuerto, tomar el avión para regresarse, todos los hoteles.
But I promise, no problem. Flavors are only 36 proof, only 18%. We use tequila blanco, is the base of this. Natural extracts, and here we use the agave syrup as a sweetener. So this is sweet. I'm sure you are familiar with amaretto. Who likes amaretto?
I have never seen anything like that in my life.
Thank you.
Okay.
So Sharon, you like feeding the fish?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, I like this.
Are you getting a good picture of them?
Oh, I'm taking video right now.
Oh, that was a little big one came up. Oh, you see, it was a real big fat one that was different than these ones.
Mooring the boat.
Yeah.
And the Costco storing boat in the winter.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it is.
Because they said that it was like the really, it was only like a 5 minute walk back to get to the beach. And see, remember in that video, that's that, remember they went to Mismaloya. Like these people are here, let's put on a show.
Tiger.
When you think of it, Ringling Brothers Circus, they used to have the lions in that, remember? But I think, aren't they discontinuing like next year? There's not going to be animals anymore, but you used to be able to be kind of close and the lions would be in the... Oh, but they had like a cage too. Hello. So I think that would be about the closest you could get in America.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Oh, I guess we could give out pellets. Oh, that's corn. You'll be the first, don't worry. But you've been such a nice duck.
Hi.
And like with the quality of food just rotten. And like sometimes we have a couple of people just, and like, and he's like, this will be the last.
Well, yeah, because that was supposed to be the first beachfront.
Well, I think maybe this was passed down to me, say it was like now the grandchildren or something was running it. And that's what it was. It was, gracias.